What is happening, my friends? Welcome back to the channel. On this segment, let's talk about who could possibly play Dr. Doom in the MCU. And I'm going to give you a hint. This individual might be looking for a job. Did you guess? Did you figure it out? Yes, Henry Cavill. All right, hear me out. So Henry Cavill has just been released from his duties as the Man of Steel, thanks to James Gunn and DC. Warner Brothers, to be exact. The man is looking for a job. I think Henry Cavill is a very talented actor. He's right at that perfect, mature stage. Not too old. I think it's perfect for Dr. Doom. Yes, he's jacked as hell. but Dr. Doom's in a suit of armor anyway. And it can't hurt having a person in shape. I mean, in the comic books, Dr. Doom is actually kind of ripped. He's not like some out of shape dude. But he's not Captain America either. Anyway, Dr. Doom is probably my favorite Marvel villain. He's just badass. Master of mysticism and magic. Superior tech to Iron Man. In Marvel, it's between him and Reed Richards as far as like who's the smartest. You got Black Panther in there. Blue Marvel's pretty intelligent. You got some other people, but between the number one and the number two spot, it's supposed to be Reed Richards and Dr. Doom. So yeah, Dr. Doom, he's an epic character. I mean, they have to do him correctly in the MCU, and you have to get a good actor to pull him off. Henry Cavill, he can act. He has a look. But again, Dr. Doom is covered in armor, but he has a backstory, an origin. So at some point, you have to see Dr. Doom's face before he was scarred. I think Henry Cavill could pull it off, man. They were talking about him playing Hyperion or the Sentry, which would work, but I don't know if that's exciting for him, you know, because he was just playing Superman, you know, and to play a Superman-type character that's not Superman, being that he's bummed out that he's not able to, you know, put the red cape on again for DC, it's like you're going to play a Superman knockoff. I don't know if he's going to be cool with that. So maybe something completely different. Let's throw on a green cape. If it's not Henry Cavill, I mean, he would create a buzz, certainly. There's some other names out there. Let's go with some seasoned older actors. How about this one? This would be epic. And you have like some A-listers and some phenomenal actors, you know, accepting roles for Marvel. How about Daniel Day-Lewis? Daniel Day-Lewis as Victor Von Doom. Damn. That would be insane. I would actually prefer him over Henry Cavill, to be honest with you, even though he's older. It's just the acting chops, man. A seasoned top tier legendary actor. That would be epic. But, you know, right now, again, Henry Cavill needs a job. I think it would be a perfect fit. That would get me more excited than him as Hyperion or the Sentry. Because it's like, again, like another Superman type character. But you guys let me know in the comment section, what do you think about Henry Cavill as Dr. Doom in the MCU? Do you like the idea? Do you dislike it? If not, who would you pick to wear that green cape? Thanks for watching the segment, guys. And until the next one, take care.